Knock. Just knock. Why isn't she knocking? Do you think she knows how to knock?
Elsa? It's me, Anna.
Anna?
Whoa, Elsa, you look different. It's a good difference. And this place, it's amazing. I'm so sorry about what happened. If I'd have known...
No, it's okay. You don't have to apologize. But you should probably go.
Please. But I just got here.
Goodbye, Anna.
Elsa, wait.
No, I'm just trying to protect you.
You don't have to protect me. I'm not afraid. Please don't shut me out again. Please don't slam the door. You don't have to keep your distance anymore. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I finally understand. For the first time in forever, we can fix this hand in hand. We can head down this mountain together. You don't have to live in fear. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I will be right here.
Anna, please go back home. Your life awaits. Go enjoy the sun and open up the gates.
Yeah, but I know
you mean well. Leave me be. Yes, I'm alone, but I'm alone and free. Just stay away, you'll be safe from me.
Actually, we're not.
What do you mean you're not?
I get the feeling you don't know.
What do I not know?
Thank you. I love you.
In fact, a true love will thaw a frozen heart.
Love will thaw. Love, of course.
Elsa?
Love.
Dreamy, come here. No, no.
Find some food. They are wet and bitter. Lisa is angry.
Good job, everybody!
We were given a miracle. And this cat became a magical flame that could never go out. It blessed us with our new home. A place to live. A place of wonder. An encanto. And our house, our casita, came
a part of the family, Madrigal, and I'm
everywhere. And the candle almost went out.
Show me.
So, I led everyone to the courtyard, and when we got there, the cracks were gone. I couldn't believe it! I didn't know what to think. Then, that night, I overheard Abuela crying. She was talking to her portrait of Abuelo Pedro, asking him to help her save the miracle, asking him to help her open her eyes. My family needed me. I promised myself I would fix everything, and I knew just the place to start.
The only one worried about the magic is you, and the rats talking in the walls. Oh, and Lisa, I heard her eye twitching all night.
Luisa's eye was twitching? Huh. Excuse me, coming through. Luisa!
Hey!
You gotta tell me about the magic. What's going on? What are you hiding?
Nothing, just had a lot of chores, so maybe you should just go home.
Dolores said your eye was twitching. It never twitches. Something's making you nervous. Hey,
move!
Luisa, we just tell me what it is!
There's nothing to tell.
You're obviously worried about something. Luisa, no one's hurting the magic, and it gets worse because you won't tell me what's wrong.
Nothing's wrong! Wow, sorry, that snuck out there. What I meant was, why would anything be wrong? I'm totally fine. Magic's fine, Luisa's fine. I'm totally not nervous.
Your eyes doing the thing.
I'm a strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is.
Okay.
Churches and I glow because I know what the earth is.
Of course, I mean,
I don't ask how hard the work is. Got a rough and destructive surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find them flattening. I take what I'm handing, I break what's demanding. Under the surface, I feel the surface. Tightrope walker, the three-ring service. Under the surface, whisper killings that are like y'all. My service, under the surface.
Maybe I overdo it.
Yeah.
There is something you should know. Last night, when you saw the cracks, I felt weak.
What?
Who is that? The donkey!
On it! Wait. What do you mean? What do you think's ruining the magic?
I don't know. But I heard the grown-ups once, before Dio Bruno left, he had, like, some terrible vision about it.
Dio Bruno? What was this vision?
No one knows. They never found it. But if something's wrong with the magic, start with Bruno's tower. Find that vision.
Wait, how do you find a vision? What am I even looking for?
If you find it, you'll know. But be careful. That place is off limits for a reason.
So, I learned why Pilgrim's Tower was off limits.
Talk about creepy.
And so many stairs. But I found the vision. Well, pieces of it. And guess what? I was in it. Why was I in it? Right? I had no idea. But I had to figure it out. I had to get someone to tell me more about Dio Bruno and his visions.
Peppa, remember. No storm clouds today. Not a single cloud in the sky. Please, keep it calm and beautiful. I need perfect weather.
Great! Now I'm thundering. And a thunder will lead to a drizzle. And a drizzle will lead to a sprinkle.
Peppa, you have a cloud.
Clear skies, clear skies. Ooh, clear skies. Tia Peppa, if he
had a vision about someone, what would it mean?
We don't talk about Bruno.
I know. It's just, hypothetically, if he saw you.
Mirabel, please.
I just want to know if it was generally positive or like less positive.
It was a nightmare.
Ready?
Hey, she needs to know, baby. She needs to know.
But don't talk about Bruno. He will say something terrible. And then, it will happen.
We don't talk about Bruno. What if you didn't understand what he saw?
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Just out of reach, betrothed to another.
I was afraid that maybe I was what was hurting the magic. And I wondered if... Wait. Did you see that? Did you? Were those... rats?
Something sharp, something new.
It's not symmetrical or perfect, but it's beautiful, and it's mine. What else can I do?
Fix together.
I'm not even-
Everybody wants to shine, but the stars don't shine, baby. Constellations shift. I think it's time you learn. You're more than just your gift.
A miracle is not so magic that you've got.
Didn't need to be upset. That wasn't a prophecy. I could just see you were sweating. And I wanted you to know that the road loves itself. Let it in, let it out, let it rain, let it snow, let it go. That's what I'm gonna say, bro.
The miracle is you. You just need to see it.